Hey, how's it going? It's a quick demo of doing granular synths in WebAudio. There are many ways to do this, but one that I recently did for a demonstration, which I found interesting, namely to use AudioWorklets to schedule grains, because timing is always an issue in web audio. So I'm going to show you this.
The essence of
I can play around
information,
with the sliders
the essence of information,
and I have a few
the essence of information, the
It's open source, so you can just grab the source code and check it. Yeah. Let me know.